Agriculture has come a long way in the last few decades. Thanks to revolutionary innovations in technology, farmers today can produce more crops with less land, water, and resources than ever before. In this video, we'll take a look at some of the latest advancements in agricultural technology and show you how they can boost crop yields by up to 50%. Welcome to another incredible agriculture video where we bring the future of agriculture to you today. We are excited to bring more amazing technology in agriculture to you and would love to hear what you would like to see more of. The entire history of agriculture is a long chain of one revolutionary innovation after another. From the earliest times, mankind strove to solve the problem of basic day-to-day survival by establishing a steady supply of food, making it possible to move beyond an existence in which virtually all thought and energy were focused on figuring out where the next meal was going to come from. Along the way, through careful study of the surrounding world, thoughtful experimentation, and an enormous amount of hard work, that goal was realized, and then some. Challenges remain today, as an ever-increasing world population makes the need for maximum productivity, efficiency, and sustainability in the area of food production more important than ever. But we can be encouraged to rise to the occasion and meet the needs of the future by reflecting on the remarkable discoveries and revolutionary techniques which have allowed us to progress this far, confident that further breakthroughs lie just over the horizon, or are even in the works right now. Here is our list of some of the most revolutionary innovations which have transformed agriculture. Drones. One of the most exciting innovations in agriculture is the use of drones. These flying machines can be equipped with cameras and sensors that allow farmers to monitor their crops from above. By analyzing the data collected by these drones, farmers can identify areas that need more water or fertilizer, detect pests or diseases early, and improve crop yields. Aside from monitoring, drones even have the ability to distribute fertilizers and pesticides as required. Farm automation. Farm automation, often associated with smart farming, is a technology that makes farms more efficient and automates the crop or livestock production cycle. An increasing number of companies are working on robotics innovation to develop drones, autonomous tractors, robotic harvesters, and automatic watering and seeding robots. Although these technologies are fairly new, the industry has seen an increasing number of traditional agriculture companies adopt farm automation into their processes. New advancements in technologies ranging from robotics and drones to computer vision software have completely transformed modern agriculture. The primary goal of farm automation technology is to cover easier, mundane tasks. Farm automation technology addresses major issues like a rising global population, farm labor shortages, and changing consumer preferences. The benefits of automating traditional farming processes are monumental by tackling issues from consumer preferences, labor shortages, and the environmental footprint of farming. Modern greenhouses. In recent decades, the greenhouse industry has been transforming from small-scale facilities used primarily for research and aesthetic purposes to significantly more large-scale facilities that compete directly with land-based conventional food production. Combined, the entire global greenhouse market currently produces nearly $350 billion in vegetables annually, of which U.S. production comprises less than 1%. Nowadays, in large part due to the tremendous recent improvements in growing technology, the industry is witnessing a blossom like never before. Greenhouses that are large-scale today are emerging at an increasing rate, capital-infused and urban-centralized. Blockchain. Blockchain's capability of tracking ownership records and tamper resistance can be used to solve urgent issues such as food fraud, safety recalls, supply chain inefficiency, and food traceability in the current food system. Blockchain's unique decentralized structure ensures verified products and practices to create a market for premium products with transparency. Food traceability has been at the center of recent food safety discussions, particularly with new advancements in blockchain applications. Due to the nature of perishable food, the food industry as a whole is extremely vulnerable to making mistakes that would ultimately affect human lives. When foodborne diseases threaten public health, the first step to root cause analysis is to track down the source of contamination, and there is no tolerance for uncertainty. Consequently, Traceability is critical for the food supply chain. The current communication framework within the food ecosystem makes traceability a time-consuming task, since some involved parties are still tracking information on paper. The structure of blockchain ensures that each player along the food value chain would generate and securely share data points to create an accountable and traceable system. Vast data points with labels that clarify ownership can be recorded promptly without any alteration. As a result, the record of a food item's journey from farm to table is available to monitor in real time. The use cases of blockchain in food go beyond ensuring food safety. It also adds value to the current market by establishing a ledger in the network and balancing market pricing. The traditional price mechanism for buying and selling relies on the judgments of the involved players, rather than the information provided by the entire value chain. Giving access to data would create a holistic picture of supply and demand. The blockchain application for trades might revolutionize traditional commodity trading and hedging as well. Blockchain enables verified transactions to be securely shared with every player in the food supply chain, creating a marketplace with immense transparency. Artificial intelligence. The rise of digital agriculture and its related technologies has opened a wealth of new data opportunities. Remote sensors, satellites, and UAVs can gather information 24 hours per day over an entire field. These can monitor plant health, soil condition, temperature, humidity, etc. The amount of data these sensors can generate is overwhelming, and the significance of the numbers is hidden in the avalanche of that data. The idea is to allow farmers to gain a better understanding of the situation on the ground through advanced technology, such as remote sensing, that can tell them more about their situation than they can see with the naked eye, and not just more accurately, but also quicker than seeing it walking or driving through the fields. Remote sensors enable algorithms to interpret a field's environment as statistical data that can be understood and useful to farmers for decision-making. Algorithms process the data, adapting and learning based on the data received. The more inputs and statistical information collected, the better the algorithm will be at predicting a range of outcomes. And the aim is that farmers can use this artificial intelligence to achieve their goal of a better harvest by making better decisions in the field. Thanks for joining us today to learn about some of the amazing innovations in technology which has been integrated into agriculture that is capable of boosting crop yields immensely. By embracing these new techniques, farmers around the world are producing more food with less waste and helping to feed a growing population. What do you think, though? Are these advancements taking away from the natural component of farming? Are these technologies making it harder for smaller farmers to compete? Share your thoughts and let us know in the comments below. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon to keep watching amazing content like this. And if you like this video, you should watch one of these on the screen.